thanks for joining us for one of the most important events of the year.
What a brilliant atmosphere for the dressage today. We've no doubt this is going to be a tough competition.
You could hear a pin drop in this atmosphere. The tension is building.
With his trot work.
Great job with that movement. They'll be pleased with that. An expensive round for our latest finishers, unfortunately.
Let's keep going with the competition.
Thanks for joining us today. Good luck. The cross country here is a real test of stamina. We're sure this will really impact that leaderboard.
Looking nice and relaxed down at the start there, totally focused on the job ahead.
Plenty to like about this round so far.
Combination is making the cross country look really straightforward so far.
Fast and clear as they chase the clock towards home.
Combination is making the cross country look really straightforward so far.
That definitely didn't go quite to plan there.
Disappointment after that cross-country round. It proved expensive and has taken them out of contention for a top placing. We'll be right back.
It's a beautiful day here, conditions are perfect, and it's time to get started.
Now, the poles need to stay up, but don't forget about the time allowed too. 0.4 of a penalty for every second over the time allowed can prove costly.
We welcome our next combination into the arena. That's one pole down.
They'll be rueing that small mistake. It could prove expensive. They'll be so disappointed with this round so far. Those penalties will really take them out of contention.
An expensive round for our latest finishes, unfortunately.
Exciting as always, the show jumping today did not disappoint. What a fantastic competition.